The trial for the man accused of killing and dismembering his wife in 2011 picked back up again today. Oscar Lozada is facing life in prison if found guilty of killing Sylvianne Fink. Right now, the jury is listening to a 5.5-hour video of Lozada reportedly confessing to the murder. The prosecution says they are pointing to evidence of a pattern of domestic abuse. Now, at this time, her body has never been recovered. And